out of the Azrael's range. We're good. Loading on the target, boss. On the drone. Got him loose.
Solid work. Hold.
Azrael inbound. Watch out. Azrael is clear. We should be out of range of its sensors. Enemy helo inbound. Stay low. Enemy chopper in the AO. Get down. Moving to target. Ready to rock. All targets have been dealt with.
Good hits. Rally on my position.
Rog, on our way.
I certainly agree with you.
Death, nice. They're gonna be looking for us.
current position.
We'll hold here.
To my position.
Got it. We're coming. Enemy helicopter, get low. I see an Ezreal. Take cover. The Ezreal has cleared out of our sector.
Find a good spot over there.
Standing by. All targets engaged and eliminated. I got eyes on an enemy chopper.
Take your elements and set in over there.
Cool. En route. Chopper in the AO. Get down.
Regroup on me.
Roger. On our way. Take cover. I see an Azrael. Azrael's clear. We should be out of range of its sensors.
Good where you are. Hold.
Copy that. We're holding in place.
Fuck ton of Bodarks here.
Maybe you could cause a diversion to redirect some of them elsewhere. Assassinating officers in other locations could work.
Azrael.
Before attacking the Arrow, you should destroy the Azraels in the production facility.
Lots of drones in the air.
Secure the Omega operation camp. Hand over any weapons the Outcast can use to track and destroy airborne drones in the region.
All your drones are patrolling here.
There's a ton of them in the region. If you destroy the drone shipment VHCs, it should take care of them.
Another victim of the drone swarm.
You should be able to infiltrate the buildings that operate the swarm. Depriving the Bodarks of the Azraels is the utmost priority. Once you accomplish some destabilization missions, destroy the Azraels in the production facility, and then destroy the main fleet at the launch base.
Copy. Out.